Dude. If we get to 300, we can just
try into
stop,
the mic,
right?
Gavin. Cloudberry, I think 300 would be a good stopping point.
It'd be amazing.
We can make it to 305.
Why
wow.
would we stop
ever?
I don't want to. It's
all right.
No.
So this gone so
look,
often
we just
got to
keep playing
this
until 2 comes
episode
out, right?
Episode 13.
Well, yeah. All right. Okay.
I don't want to move. I'm just going to stand here.
Do you ever think Jeff takes a day off
Holy
just so
shit,
we...
Holy shit, Ryan. Shut
just
up.
So we play this? Oh, my God.
Shut up.
What?
Damn
what
it.
The hell?
Wow, Ryan.
Why didn't you guys shut up? Okay, he would have had it.
Oh, we're live again.
Ryan, just do what you did.
Ryan, that
forever.
Was insane. Who are you and what have you done with Ryan?
I don't know. I'm dead again.
Nice. Gavin's first attempt in the video.
Ooh. This is actually surprising. Oh. Surprisingly doable. So
it
far.
Seems laggy.
Yeah, it's really, it's just you hold it.
You
right.
see, it seems laggy.
Yeah, like the input on my controller. Oh, there we go. It's cool.
I don't know Oops. What the hell you're talking about.
Wiping my eye. dead.
Well, you could have been wiping worse things.
Yeah.
Damn it.
I was going to talk about
that. Damn.
Dude, if someone besides Jack
jump.
Finishes a level, that'd be like, what?
Oh, Jackala. Oh.
Wow. Where do I go? Yeah, there's there? Like a. You got to kind of pull back or something there.
All right. I missed the block. Oh, ah! Shit.
I jumped too far.
I died on a block earlier than the door.
Ow.
So, you know, as I've noticed the trend in the last several videos Bar. Is, you know, we can't beat a level forever, and then we just start shooting the shit and we beat it. Should we just go right to that, or
to
should we try to beat the level?
What?
Like, do you want to start the video off by asking if Ryan owns, like, a pair of, like, hedge clippers or something?
I can't rush
I don't
into
have,
those
Oh,
questions.
Wait, I do have hedge clippers.
All right, so, well, there you go. You can
do you have
scratch that off your list.
Have what? Saboteurs?
Saboteurs.
Saboteurs?
Well, what are you saying?
The thing that you cut, like, strong living twigs with.
What?
What the hell are you talking
it's
about?
It's like a
you
flat
know, saccateurs.
Blade. Not sack of tord. What?
Saccatards?
Saccateur.
Like a kukri? What the hell are you talking about?
Sacagawea.
Let me look up what they're called, because this
All
is
right,
important.
Gavin is now looking this up. Don't mind your guy there. At least, like, fucking throw your controller to little Jay or something.
Yeah.
Don't worry, the game's taking care
I
of
mean,
you.
Are they,
Although
like,
we can't beat it with Gavin
one,
there.
Or...
No, we can. I don't know how to spell it.
Are you talking
about
hedge clippers?
Either.
You mean hedge clippers? What are we talking about?
Well, no.
Don't
no, they're saccateurs.
They're in the same family.
Ezio?
All right, look. I got the branch, the short thick ones and then the long skinny ones.
What
branch
short,
Davidians.
Thick ones?
Gavin gave up on Google. He
what?
Just stopped.
You were complaining that I wasn't moving my Let me move my dude.
Well, do both. Yeah, move your guy to his death
Find
and
out what
Google.
A saccateur
See,
is.
He did it.
Ah, is that like from like the French for
Do you mean like a sack of Tauros? Like the Pokemon?
Oh, you gotta go between those, right? Yeah.
Oh, okay. Turn,
like,
what's up,
Gav?
What's the translation?
We're fresh.
Also known as pruning shears or hand pruners.
Oh, okay.
The little handheld ones?
Well, or you can get some big, like,
I mean, technically they're all handheld, aren't they?
Well, yeah. You put them in both of your
I
hands
mean, there's some that you grasp between your thighs. Sorry,
what?
Betwixt.
What?
What pruning shears
you
grab
hedge clippers
between
your
thighs?
When you're serious about the craft.
What are you talking
about?
What are
you on about? How big is this twig that you're
Yeah,
trying?
I think that's just called the wrong tool.
Is it me, or is this, like, way harder to see what's happening?
Well, that's because you're sitting.
The path
stand
is
up.
Quite,
yeah, that's why I'm
quite
standing.
Well illuminated
My bad.
This time.
Oh, shoot.
So this is our first attempt back at Cloudberry after we
post New York.
Yeah, met up with the
we
Cloudberry
got all those,
crew.
Those tips
Do you think,
from the actual crew.
Yeah, like be good and stop playing like
the
you.
Illusions ruined now that we've met them.
Oh, Ryan.
Oh,
really.
No, you got to keep going down to the next red
They
one
are
there.
Fantastic at that game.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
It was nice to see Jen again.
Yeah.
Who's Jen? Just
oh,
kidding.
Zelda.
Just kidding.
Fucking got her.
Apparently, Mika Burton's best friend.
I remember
really?
When she was,
Wow!
Oh,
that
was
went down
close.
And set up.
She
so
was
amazing.
But my, simple guardian, RTX 2013.
Don't call her simple.
Simple guardian?
Yeah, it was. She was. That's a compliment, Ryan. Look how far she's come.
Well, how does she end up working at Pony?
I think she met those guys at RTX.
See?
Or like,
that's
or
why
she knew,
be a
she
guardian.
Knew one of them.
RTX, bringing people together.
Right, RTX, getting jobs. You some jobs.
Ryan, if you had a slogan, what would it be?
Right,
Ryan
slogan.
Hayward. Blank.
What's the subtitle to your autobiography?
Right? Oh shit, I don't know. Man.
Oh Jesus,
I'm gonna have to think about that one.
Don't
that's,
ask.
That's not a casual answer.
Something.
A life lived mad.
How about that? That's not a casual answer.
Mine would be, huh?
See, that's not subtitle. That's
yours
what you
would
need
be
subtitled.
What?
Yours would be life 250,000 frames at a time.
Yours would be what are you on about?
Mine would be wait what?
Go Michael.
Oh, there you go. There you go.
Split them.
Fuck.
You gotta go right in between those two.
Right between the coon!
The what?
Whoa!
Too high.
The coon!
You got an extra bounce.
Whoop. Dude, as of filming this,
yep.
God knows when it'll come out. Star Wars comes out in like 9 days.
Oh, yeah.
That's crazy soon.
Oh, when are we all seeing the Star Wars? 9 days?
Saturday.
I mean,
I'm seeing it on Thursday.
I'm going
so I'm
Friday.
Seeing it, 8 days.
No, I mean, like, doesn't all the company go and see it?
Saturday.
I'm not.
A company day. I'm not part of that.
I don't think any of us are going to see that.
Oh.
Fuck.
No, you
where do I go
past.
From there?
Like, you gotta go down? The next
down right, Mike.
Damn it.
Oops,
see, like, it happened it there. Just... Honestly, it caught up to me what I was doing, and I was like, wait, how did I get here? And then I died.
Oh, you started thinking about it.
Yeah. Well, you were talking about the holiday party or whatever, or Star Wars.
There you go, Ryan.
I lost it. Yeah, that's
you gotta jump on
that's the 19th, I believe.
Oh, Jesus.
It prevented you from moving anywhere, Gavin.
Can someone call out the things? Jump, and then don't jump, and then jump. What was it?
Now just hold right. Hold right.
Foop.
You let go foop? Right, didn't you?
What is foop?
Foop. You know what I had last night
food,
for dinner?
But
I had a
different.
For the very first time.
That was it. You got to jump a little higher.
I had delivery sushi.
Oh, delivery sushi?
Yeah. I didn't trust
like
it.
Like favored?
I
or?
Thought it was going to make me poop. No, it was like just.
Is that like hub. Gas station sushi?
I don't know. It was
dude,
pretty good, actually.
I didn't. I don't think I've mentioned this before. When I went to Vegas, first time I ever went to a spa.
Oh,
really?
Nice.
Yeah.
Did you get your nails done?
I had a little spa day. No, I didn't get my nails done.
Did you get a massage?
It was a massage. And then,
you got rubs?
I chilled in the hot tub, and then I hung out in the steam room.
You chilled in a hot tub?
Dude, the
yeah,
hot tub
I chilled
great.
When it was hot.
Whoop.
And
oh,
I didn't take my dick out.
Not even a little?
No.
Well, when you got your massage?
Yeah, the whole time.
Yeah, you gotta go naked for the massage.
Did you fall asleep?
Because I didn't do it. I did fall asleep.
I've had two ever, and I fell asleep with both of them.
I fell asleep. I know I fell asleep because it was like that. It's like that weird thing where you're like, huh, and you're awake, and you're not sure if you fell asleep or not. It's like, was I sleeping, or did I not off for like 2 seconds?
The masseuse probably definitely knows that you were asleep.
Well, exactly. Yeah, I noticed
they
it.
Stop.
Well, because she was like, she's like, hey, bitch, turn over. And I was like, oh, okay. And as I was turning over, I'm like, wait, did I fall asleep or not?
Did you go to like one of the special places where like,
no,
shut up, bitch, get on the table.
It was at the, it was at the Monte Carlo, and yes, they did do that.
See, I always think that's gonna be insulting when you fall asleep, right? Or maybe they
not
like,
really. That's like
not
a compliment.
For a massage therapist,
that's like they're doing their job.
That's
right.
Good shit.
If
right
you're
there.
A massage therapist, let us know in the comments.
My mother's a massage therapist.
Is she?
Let tell
Jesus.
Her to let us know in the comments.
Yeah. So she's
tell
touched.
Watch the video.
She must have touched a lot of men.
That must have.
Fucking
she's,
sick.
She's
burn,
changed
Ryan.
A lot of lives.
God.
She's touched so many men.
Oh!
Damn, dude. Well, that's probably got to cut.
Oh,
good thing
Jack didn't beat
it.
That. I wish I would have been the one.
That was a fucking sick burn. Gavin crouched under his desk for that one.
Cut that. Absolutely cut that.
Damn.
Wow, dude. Ryan. Why?
Sorry.
He's really getting it today.
A big long bleep, please.
He's getting a big long something.
Oh, God, that's it. God damn.
Where did that come from?
That was fucking brutal,
it
Ryan.
It was fucking funny,
sorry.
Though.
It had to be done.
Wasn't usable,
it
but it
had to be
bad.
Done.
Man, it's almost so Christmas right now.
Dude, we're what, 2 weeks away from Christmas? Almost?
About.
Like 2 weeks and a couple days.
Over. This
yeah,
like year just
days.
Shit itself, didn't it?
Yeah, it sure did.
This year went by very fast. Now you gotta go far right, or you gotta jump.
Oh, it was great.
You gotta jump and go really
yeah,
far right.
Yeah, it's the
right
furthest I've made.
I still don't know how to navigate that sort of come down moment.
Ask Draco. He's good with that.
He's more of a come over.
Damn it.
Or come along.
Down, 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 down,
I don't know that slow-mo would help us on this one.
I think it would.
Yeah? Slow-mo in the line helps on everything.
Getting pretty close, though.
Slow-mo's...
I base that on nothing. I don't know how
the
close
fact
that
we're doing this well already is makes me pretty excited.
I have no idea.
I think I'm
dead.
Oh, I am alive. Wow.
Gavin, free!
Gavin!
Oh, my God!
Oh, my God!
That was amazing!
I didn't even know I was alive.
Holy
I was just going
shit,
along with it.
Gavin.
I couldn't even see myself.
Gavin, that was so impressive.
Wow, Gavin.
Dude, you probably haven't beaten a level in like 40 parts.
Especially without any power ups.
40 levels. That
God.
Was nicely done, boy.
Oh, my heart.
Man, well, this video is a success already.
Wow. Everything after this is great.
Damn,
Merry
dude.
Christmas,
how
everyone.
How do you clear that spike?
I think you gotta wait till the, you gotta go to like the very end.
Jump right
Could you
end,
guys
okay.
tell the moment where I was completely freaking
yes.
out?
Where do you
yes.
get from
there? Dude, I swear to God, I thought the last one was gonna get you. The spinning chain.
A lot of the times when I can't see myself, I assume I'm dead. That time, for some reason, I...
You're not dead. Now you're dead.
This is gonna be Gavin's episode.
Oh. Yeah, I'm dead.
Fuck. Can you just fall
we go over
off
that
the
way,
end?
You think? Nope. You gotta
go
under.
Definitely don't.
Yeah, I think you're right. You gotta fall.
Well, I fell and died. So you might
you
have
fall,
to hop.
I think you just fall onto the bug and then jump to the next bug.
What is hitting me? I'm like just a hair.
Probably
in front
something,
of Ryan,
Jack. Just so you know.
Maybe jump early.
I wonder what's hitting me. Take your pick.
Oh, excrement.
Well, it's a laser mate. There it is. There it is.
Whoa!
There it is.
Whoa!
Oh, oh, that fucking spike.
God.
Who was that?
That was me.
Oh, that was Michael. Top.
Yeah, so I, you have to jump before that ledge. Yeah,
yeah
there you
kind
go.
Follow, yeah,
pretty much
the,
like that.
Follow
Ryan.
The jewels.
Ryan.
Yo.
Do you own currency that is no longer in circulation?
Oh.
That's a good one.
I don't know. I don't think I don't think I do.
Oh!
Wow! That's crazy.
So you, I think you have to like make sure you don't hold the bounce on the last one. I
guys,
can't believe
you know
how I got shafted like that.
Do you know what's happened?
What?
We've become
spending
gods.
Time with Pony. We're good.
Do we Highlander them a little bit?
I think so.
I'm using your life force.
We did kill one.
I mean,
yeah. Well,
allegedly,
we killed the bald one.
Jen?
She will not be attending RTX 2016.
I also like that you don't have to hold direction. You just
jump. it's just a jumping level.
Can't believe I made it and died.
Oh,
Ryan.
Damn it.
I can't believe that you did either. That's...
Who?
That's really annoying that that's actually a thing.
Yeah.
I'm just scared it's gonna happen again. Me
oh,
being
Gavin,
in the front is affecting me because I think I'm getting hit before. Yeah, I'm hitting like stuff before you guys.
Huh? Yeah, usually I'm first, right?
Yeah, look, we're actually like a hair difference apart.
Yeah.
In location.
Fuck!
Oh.
We'll just do it a hair difference delayed.
No, I can't slow down. That's the thing. It's like we're in lock position. Didn't bounce.
So this one's not Jack's. Oh, Michael clears.
Michael's.
He erupts from the smoke. That bit's
hard. That looked like it should have made it.
Why is that?
Yeah,
it's so
I mean, there's at least I will say there's nothing you can do there. Either you make it or you don't.
It's vast difficult.
Oh, Ryan.
Damn it.
You were one away.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, Ryan. Oh, Ryan.
Ryan.
No! How did you get in there?
You can't bounce off the last guy.
Yeah, that bug
you have
is
to
like
let
a...
go before you hit the last bug.
That bug gets the last laugh.
That last bug.
I feel like we're going 140 miles an hour in the fog.
Yes!
We did it!
We just didn't hit X!
Yeah, you gotta hit X!
Oh, is it X?
Yes!
I thought it was up!
Mother!
I know it's been a long
fucker.
Time since you beat a level.
Right, we both made it twice.
Oh my god. This one's. Oh!
Alright, that's it. We're getting better at it though, Ryan.
Yeah. Oh,
I just can't
that.
Get this one.
No, nope, I killed myself early. Immediately.
Ooh. Down. Oh, there you go. There you go. You got it, Ryan.
Yes.
You got it.
Yes.
There you go.
Let's stop.
Nice. Ooh, whole level.
We're 16 minutes in. We've already done two levels.
That's unheard of.
We found a strange place where we can accomplish things again.
All right.
Off you. Where the...
Well...
Okay, so it's down.
So you go walk and up and over, and then, yeah, there you go.
Wow! God damn.
That one's a little bit of 40 backwardy. And then you gotta be like, So what was the currency answer? You do?
I don't think I have any non-circulating currencies.
You don't have
fuck
any...
me. We might want to use the thing on this one.
Yeah, I think it'd be like a $2 bill or...
$2 bill's still in circulation.
Yeah.
I mean, they don't print it.
It's still legal.
Yeah, but
tender,
it's still
though.
Legal.
That's
though.
A weird
what do you
looking...
consider non-circulation?
They won't
like,
accept
a
right?
Deutschmark?
Like Lira.
Oh, I might have a lira somewhere from when I went to Italy.
That's how long ago you were there?
Yeah.
Jeez.
It was
whoops,
like
sorry.
2000.
I have some pesetas.
Whoops, I jumped.
You have some Mercedes?
Pesetas.
So, Gavin, you were in the YouTube Rewind again.
I was.
Dude, do you think maybe you could,
in a row.
Do you think maybe you could get us in one?
Nah.
Just like sneak us in?
I tried.
You don't have that kind of connection.
They only put me in it because they know they get a free slow-mo camera with it. That's got to be why.
Seriously?
Nah, I don't know.
But seriously.
It's actually, I do love being in it. It's a lot of fun to make.
So where did you shoot that one? Los Angeles? Or?
L.A. It was originally going to be Dan and I and the president on the lawn of the White House doing Mentos and Coke. It ended up as Dan and I in the parking lot of the YouTube space. doing it on our own.
Hey, you know, things change.
It was great.
That's a fair trade, though.
Yeah.
God, I cannot fucking do anything here.
Yeah, I can't.
So we want to turn something on?
No. I got it. Look, this is the one.
Nope.
No. This is the one. This way.
I'm just gonna let it go. Gavin thinks he's got it. Let him have the space to prove it.
You land on the second one, and you
if we don't move, he'll just die.
I gotta go.
You land on the second one, then you cut back, like. Or is it
You gotta split the things falling.
Yeah. I give up. I can't do it.
Wow. All right, Gavin gave up. Do you want to use the thing?
Yeah, absolutely.
All right, go ahead, Gavin. Do it. Wrong one.
We have never gotten it right once, ever.
Is it
back?
You forget how to use back? There you go.
What was it?
It's Y.
It's Y.
Oh, okay. We want to do the path or Shlomo?
Both.
All right, okay. Fire off. Well, we did one, but...
Wow.
Okay, we did that.
Who wasted it?
Just wasting 60.
All right. Well, we have 12,000.
Yeah,
well,
but we have a lot of levels left, Ryan.
It might get more expensive. We don't know.
I'm fucking dead.
That goes at 60 frames a second.
Rup, I follow the ball.
I don't think I ever won't be able to see in frame rates.
Sucks to be you.
Bugs the crap out of me.
Oh, goddamn, you hit the bug.
Oh, grabby free.
Somehow.
Follow that ball.
Aww.
You missed.
I got
duped.
You gotta bounce off every freaking bug.
Every
bug bouncer.
Fucking.
Oh, I did it wrong.
Bug!
Jack there it is,
Patillo.
Jack.
Oh, get it.
There was Jack.
Killed. Oh, fuck. Fucked everyone. I fucked everyone!
You gotta do a little hop off the end. You can't just walk off.
Gavin, do you have a convection oven?
Yes.
Have you ever used it?
Fuck.
Well, I've only lived there for about 2 weeks, so no.
Have you ever convected anything?
Wait. I cooked a pizza.
Did you convect it, though?
I don't know what that is.
That's when you turn on the convection, it makes the air blow.
Yeah,
it's got like a fan.
It's like super heat.
It makes
pizza.
It cook faster.
Yeah, I don't think I used that function. I definitely saw it on the knob, though.
Your oven has a penis?
Whoop.
It doesn't.
Yeah, it's next to the broiler tray.
Oh, Jack.
There it is, Jack.
Oh,
take
looking good. Oh, looking no. bad.
You took too much time.
I know.
Uh-oh.
Ryan, do you have... fuck. Do you have any device that heats any of your items that isn't food?
Oh,
and I'm talking
yes.
about an example.
Huh?
I can give you an example if
all
you
right.
need one.
Like a heating pad?
Like a heated towel rail.
I have a, like a heated foot massager thing.
Oh, you're a foot guy. Oh!
Ryan, I've noticed your feet.
What?
You have them.
He dangles his tips every
day.
He's a foot guy.
But
he dangles his little toe tip.
He does.
I do.
That's more of like a shoe thing.
It's been in a box since we moved.
God damn
it. I should get it out and try it.
Do you still dangle your tips in your new shoes?
No, they're a little bit more inconvenient to
remove.
They're
tighter. Yeah, they actually fit you.
I bought Converse without laces because the cat chews my laces up. I can't have laces anymore. And they are lovely to put on.
And Kung Shu.
Yeah. Did someone fart on me and then walk away?
Why is that your first assumption whenever you hear someone?
Because I just smelled a fart. Who did that?
I mean you're looking at Jeremy.
I don't know what he did.
Say his name.
Did you fart on me, Jeremy?
I mean, nobody else moved. We're playing the game. Jeremy says he didn't fart.
He says
no.
Smell, Kev.
No, I mean, someone just like came in here,
Jack.
Pooed on my back.
Oh, Jack.
It's not what happened at all, apparently.
Oh, Jack.
Oh, no!
Just level goes on forever.
Long fucking level.
I was annoyed, and then I saw that it wasn't the end, and I was like, oh,
I am fine checking out and letting Jack handle the rest. This is too
long.
There
it is.
Jack, you are on the ball.
No, he was.
Ah. That one right there is a little tricky.
Dude,
one.
If we can be three in this one Let's Play, what?
We will be gods.
Ryan, we will get to 300, man.
Do you have any medicinal applicators for which you no longer have the medicine?
Oh, I'm sure. Absolutely, yeah. Look, kids, for
man.
Two reasons. Yeah, I got kids, and I got dogs, and I got a vet wife. So we'll
just... It sounded so harsh the way you said that.
Yeah,
my damn vet wife.
It's great. She comes home and just like, all right, they had all their shots. I just did it in the living room. Done. Don't have to go anywhere. Sometimes sits in the fridge for a little while, but, you know, whatever. I have had a dead sugar glider in my freezer once. That
I don't know what that is. What is that?
It's like a little rat, sort of.
It's like a flying squirrel.
Like a flying hamster squirrel.
Do you own a Keurig?
A Keurig? All right, this is another one of those you're going to have to explain to
it's
me.
A Keurig. Coffee pot.
Keurig. It's like a brand
of
coffee.
Oh, no.
Little pods in it.
No, we've got like
little K-cups.
My,
it's like a Tassimo.
It's, I forget.
Do you have a Tassimo?
What brand it is. It is not, it's not an Insta coffee machine. It's one of those, like, you have to actually brew it.
Ah.
in the pot. I'm amazed at how quickly coffee gets mold.
Ew.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you don't clean the pot. You know,
like,
yeah.
Like when I lived with Jeff, I don't have a coffee pot. When I lived with Jeff, if the coffee just sat in there for a few days, it would be like a thick
Lindsay's done
film
that plenty
of mold.
Times.
It's like, man, coffee rots. It just doesn't seem like something that goes moldy.
Isn't it like antibacterial?
What, you can like give it to yourself if you're sick?
Well, I mean, I don't think it's that good. Well, they have discovered like you live, supposedly, it helps your DNA not fragment. Oh.
Well, that's always good.
I hate it when my DNA.
Yeah, you hate having DNA fragment on you. Then.
Do you know what?
Again?
I'm having a strange week because what day is it today? Wednesday?
Yeah. Yep.
On Monday, I got sick. I caught a cold. And then I was like, nah, not doing it. I got rid of it. And then it came back at night. And basically, what I've done, I've not completely got rid of it. I'm only sick in the mornings and the evening.
Hmm.
And then during the day, I'm just as bright as punch.
What the hell does that mean?
I'm just like, I'm fine.
You're as bright as punch?
Yeah, like a nice, vibrant looking fruit punch.
Yeah.
I never thought of punch as illuminating.
Oh, yeah. Punch? It's like a great like summer day. That's what punch looks like. Yeah. Oh, look at that. Like bright
around 8 p.m.
Maybe
I'll
some sort of like orange flavor, like tropical, for some liquor in there.
But I guarantee around 8 p.m. tonight, I'm going to be coughing and sneezing.
You better not be.
It's your circadian rhythm is, you know, coming back to haunt you.
Who's Circadia?
You know, she's the person that's in charge of sleeping.
Kevin, shut up.
Kevin.
Why would you do that? Why did you say
that? I got so excited.
I was so quiet trying to focus.
I was being quiet with you, Jack.
God damn it. It's all Gavin's fault.
Did it really affect you?
Well, he's dead, isn't he?
We'll never know. Ah! We'll never know. I tried to talk and then I died immediately. See? That's
Someone should edit a video of all of our half-assed death noises, but into really dramatic moments in movies.
All the things we almost
following
said.
That,
replace every Wilhelm scream with,
I'd like to see someone. I'd like to see someone edit a video of all of our Let's Plays, but only the winning attempts, and see how long that video is. Like, if we get to 300, how long of play time did it take us to 300 just winning?
We should upload it as a speed run.
Yeah, but we should make them do that.
What
in the
is
other
stopping
room?
Us from just faking speed runs?
Well, I mean, it's like all speed runs are pretty official. Yeah, kind of need people there.
No, that's bullshit.
I mean, nothing stops you from naming a video speed run, though, right?
No,
there's just no call like everything speed run, but only have it'll be like 30 long minutes. What?
I did a speed run on
Parsec is a measure of distance, Ryan. Duh.
I did a speed run in Resident Evil once for the PlayStation.
That was the joke.
Yeah, I think I beat it in about 50 hours. No, I think it was like 90 hours. I don't know what it was. I left my PS3 on the entire time.
Oh.
So it was like time kept adding up. I beat the game. My clear time it was over 100, I think, now that I think about it.
Is that good?
No.
Oh.
There you go, Jack.
Oh, God damn it.
Got a little behind it.
My fault.
My brain stopped working there.
Or
no, your brain started
working.
Damn it. It sounds like there's someone burping all through the music.
I'm just happy I finally beat one after 1,000 levels.
Damn it.
Now I can go on hiatus for another 100.
Ahead of the ball.
Actually, the people that normally finish levels haven't beaten one yet this level.
All right, I was slightly off. I beat it in 526 hours.
500?
Yeah, 526.
That's like...
You can beat the game in, like, less than 2 hours. But I did only save it 11 times.
Jack, you're so good at this game. You're like a... freak.
It's his trials-ness.
Yeah. Ah.
Like, what is that in your brain? Like, what bit of your brain is bigger than mine? I mean, most of it. But what, like, what specific fragment makes you good at this?
I don't know.
Oh, looks like mine's got bigger. No.
Oh. I wonder if it's like maybe it's a rhythm thing, because Jack also is pretty good on the drums and, like, rock band.
Maybe?
Right?
I don't know.
I'm telling you, it's like a stupid nerd Twitch thing.
Yeah, it's like... just
he's great at trials. It's the same thing. It's his trialsness. I'm sure of it.
Trials Ossetia.
I bet if he played a shitload of it, Jack would be really good at shit like Super Meat Boy, too.
Jack should have done Rage Quit.
He should have.
Fuck!
There's not enough beans on that little bit.
Man, these jumps are weird, because some are like high and some are like middle. Woo! And
how do you middle jump?
It's like... tap. You know,
gotta go with the flow, son.
Little tap, but not full beat.
Little tappy.
You're getting got by those fucking tap, keep landing on those
tap,
spikes.
Tap, tap, taparoo.
Fuck.
Fuck. Those keep fucking you right there.
Yeah.
If you could just, you know, do
Splat.
Better.
Oh. It's vanished.
Fucking Christ.
I'm too far out.
All right, he's gonna fuck us.
I can't see anything!
So where should be the next Achievement Hunter adventure?
No! What do you mean?
Like, we all went to New York, we've all been to Berlin.
Norway.
Well, most of us have been to New York, but...
I don't know.
If you could go anywhere with the group, where would you want to go?
Somewhere where everyone else doesn't want
to
go.
I'd like to either go, because I haven't been there yet, either somewhere tropical, like Bahamas, some shit, that'd be awesome.
How many video game developers
are
in the Bahamas?
What's up?
Wonder how many video games
we need is one.
In the Bahamas.
Yeah, whatever. I mean, that wasn't really
Rockstar
a question.
Rockstar Maui.
But, or like Japan would be awesome, or Tokyo.
Yeah. I want to go to Japan.
Yeah, that's Japan's definitely on the list top. For me and Lindsay. I'd like to take a vacation there. I'd like to actually have time to do shit there.
Yeah.
But like, get like a fucking guide or someone that like knows shit so we can see all the cool shit.
I pretty much
not
have
just
to go
wander
for work,
around
because my wife has no interest in going to Japan.
Why?
That sucks,
not
Ryan.
Not interested in going there.
It's Tokyo?
It's fucking Japan, yeah. Man. Come on.
Does she like? She'd rather go to like a beach.
Does she like same similar cultures? Like, does she dislike foreign speaking countries?
No, she actually loves. Do you consider France a different culture? Yeah. That she double majored in French. Actually, spent about 6 months living in France.
Jeez. Wonder what she got up to. Jack.
I like the crouch, the serious crouch.
Oh, bullshit! Oh, where did that bug go?
You
got double like he tapped. Stepped on it.
Yeah,
he
got double tapped.
What happened?
I was getting very upset when I heard Gavin start whispering. I was staring.
I can't hold it in.
I was staring at the back of your head pretty intensely.
How's the back of my head doing?
Looks all right. It's pretty straight today.
Bit
it's like
messy
nice
and
beddy.
Oh, really?
It looks fine.
How do you make a window opaque?
Oh!
I got there and freaked out.
God,
like
I
in
freaked
windows
out.
Or
well, like the window in my shower.
Yeah,
it's
frosted
it's,
glass.
It's just normal clear glass, and people can see my penis.
If they happen to be in your bathroom, sure.
No, if they happen to be looking through the window of their house, the next door neighbors.
Oh, you want the exterior window? There are actually like stick-on things that you can get that will make it a frosted look like frosted.
I need
glass.
To do that. Making showering all
yeah, I mean
sketchy.
You could do that.
Or
you
could buy
just,
frosted.
You know, buy blinds or curtains. Or
well,
anything.
It's blinds. It's like it's all tile around the window, so I don't know how I'd attach blinds. Can't really drill. Into
I'm
the
with
tile.
You. That it is
you
annoying
can
to
have
to drill in the tile.
Well, I mean, would you trust me to do that?
No.
No, but I
don't
trust you
don't
to do anything.
You to put anything.
Yeah,
in
I assume
house,
whatever you do, you're gonna pay someone to do.
No, I mean I've been hanging all my art and stuff.
Oh, you put one nail in a wall? That's
no. The bloody
some require two. Jack.
The gold play button's a heavy bitch, Jack. I just screw that bastard in.
Oh bullshit! You just screw
now,
it
did
in?
You use wall anchors or did you?
Nah,
just
I
go
used
into
those
a stud?
Like big old picture hooks on the other side.
Did you find a like a stud to put it into?
Yeah, on one of
Gavin,
them.
Gavin, do you own a stud finder?
I do, hey, and it goes beep.
Gavin, do you own a fist?
Yes.
Then you own a stud finder.
Gavin's stud finder. Gavin's stud finder is named Meg.
Oh,
look at Ryan was the only one who laughed at that.
I shook my head. You just couldn't see it.
Oh, okay.
Is someone ticking?
Oh, did you say is someone ticking?
Well, one of the mics was going like...
I fucking hope not.
Oh, I don't have my
Jeremy
headphones on.
Just
you're the
blows
only one actually listening
us.
To the headphones.
Someone's got to monitor the quality of the
got covered in something.
Jeremy, is Jeremy watching this right now?
Yeah.
He sort of is, yeah.
J-Money.
Your mic is hot, Jeremy, if you want to talk.
Honestly, I realized it was just...
What's up, Gavin?
I realized it was just me left, and then I panicked, and I forgot what I was doing.
Jack can go ahead and finish this. That'd
I'm
be
working
great.
On it.
Dude, we got no pressure, though. We've already finished two rounds.
Yeah.
I know,
this,
but,
this
like, imagine the glory
episode.
That's on the line for us, you know, that
what's
Jack
the last
will
time?
Give
this would be, like, four episodes that we haven't done more than two levels until we beat this one, and then it's going to be at least three.
Oh, chip my...
And then there was one.
The ball on my foot there.
Dude, if we can get three levels in one part, that gives me... extreme confidence we can get to 300.
Whoa.
Oh. Oh.
There it is.
Oh. Oh.
Perfect.
Oh. Oh. Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Woo! Oh. Three. Oh, we have jet and a wheel.
Three whole level.
Wow.
That's... I don't think that's ever been done before.
Do you think the plot... Like, did we voluntarily wear this? Are we like,
yeah.
Get the rolly jetpacks.
Wow.
Wow. All right.
I'm proud of us. Mostly Jack.
Let's
and Gavin carrying us through that first level.
Yeah. Wow, yeah. Gavin just destroyed that
first
one.
Thing.
Nicely done.
Is that cloud jumpable? Oh.
No, that's
it's the invisible thing. You have to go.
Yeah, you have to land on that, that spinny thing.
You fool.
There you go, Ryan.
That's me.
That's Michael.
Michael.
Right. Ooh.
Michael, you haven't beat one this yet.
Nope.
This yet?
What? Why don't we, all get one?
We could. Try.
Ah!
Let's give it. We're only 33 minutes in. We can do this.
Oh, man.
Oh, dude. Gavin just scratched his nose.
Whoop. All right, so there's like a mid path, right? Like, you gotta kind of arc it right there. You go. Oh, you can bounce on the cloud.
Yeah, you can. Yeah. That's how I did it.
Oh. Well, I overshot that.
Definitely have to. You just have to go high enough to jump over that second wall. Things dropping.
Oh, I don't. Whoop. There you go.
Shot again.
Michael got it. Michael's getting this one.
This is Michael's boy.
Oh, missed that window. Missed it.
There it is. There it is.
Wow. Whoa.
That was the end.
That might have been it. That might have been it.
That was the end. I could see the lip of the.
Could you really?
I mean,
fuck. I hit ones you couldn't even see though.
You did.
Oh. I don't know how you didn't die there.
Yeah, I was hesitating.
Why do I stoop?
Fuck.
So you do a little hop to that second one. All right.
Yeah, and then you have to jump off that.
You gotta bounce off that thing there.
That spinning thing. Well, you don't bounce, you just hit it.
Oh. Ooh. Oh, we fucking have this.
Fuck!
Oh.
That was...
Oh, went way too high. There it is.
Oh, you did. Oh, boy.
Oh!
Yeah! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! We are the best clapping
Bruce! Barry Bruce! Barry Bruce! Barry Bruce!
Hashtag Barry Bros.
As I lost my battery.
Stop.
We killed it.
My battery went somewhere.
Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. How are you doing? Say, if you liked that video as much as I think you did, why don't you click on this book and watch another one? Or... click on the coughing idiot to subscribe.